Hello, everybody. This coming Monday, the 2nd of September, will be the group session on the full moon of mid-September. On this group session, I'm going to be taking a look at the horoscopes of all attendees in relevance to the full moon. If you're interested in joining this webinar course, you can do so at the link you'll see above. And aside from that, all my regular links for consultations and courses are in the section below. So there's this saying, I have to summon the enthusiasm to do this, or I have to summon the enthusiasm to do that. And what does that tell you? If you have to summon the enthusiasm, well, it's not really rocket science. The enthusiasm isn't there, okay? And when you don't have all the right parts to create something that you really, really, really want to create, well, it's just not going to come out in quite the way that you want it to. Now, is it? Now, I mention that because today you're likely seeing an opportunity to make something happen. But there's a missing component of it. See if you can guess what the missing component of the situation is. You lack the enthusiasm to get the job done. You've been maybe through some difficult challenges the last few days, or maybe you're just plain tired. Whatever the case may be, the energy that you need to do what needs to be done just does not really seem to be there. So you have a couple of choices. You can try to summon the energy to deal with that. Make yourself a little, you know, stronger. Try to, you know, kind of create a greater level of energy than you really have in the first place. But can you think about what's likely going to happen with that? Well, what's likely going to happen is that energy is going to fizzle out, and you're going to find yourself in an even more tired scenario than you were before. And I don't think that that's really where you want to end up, right? Or here's another option. You can recognize that, well, sure, maybe this is an opportunity, but perhaps this opportunity is going to come around again. And perhaps if I let go of this opportunity, it gives me an opportunity to do something else, which is to recognize, A, that I'm not feeling nourished, B, that I don't really feel like I'm getting the things that I need right now, C, that, you know, I'm not really happy inside of myself at the present moment, and you can choose to take a look at all of those things and what's underneath the surface of all of those things. And then you can, A, either wait for the situation to come around again, or B, you can take the energy that is newly found and begin to apply it in the direction of what you want to achieve anyway. Fact of the matter is, you may not need that opportunity for it to happen. And the second fact of the matter is, the opportunity that arose today may have only arisen to make you take a look at the fact that you're missing the opportunity of taking care of yourself. Deal with that first and foremost. The rest will naturally fall in place. That's going to do it for this look at the moon's transit through Uttara Falguni Nakshatra on the, had to look at my calendar down here, the 31st of August, 2019. Until next time, please do take the very best care of yourself. Bye now.